Get on.
Throw a generator in the back of the chopper. Should keep that platform charged up.
Quite the setup you got going here.
Kessler's positioned a mobile jammer on each island. The damn things are cloaked. They mask the frequency emitted by the ray sphere, which is why no one can find it. The dishes along the bottom of the platform are set to find the jammers. As I find each one, I'll feed you its location. Then you can go down and destroy it. Cole, don't get off the platform unless I tell you to. We need to time this right. If we make a single mistake, Kessel will move the jammers and we're back to square one.
Understood.
As I scan for each jammer, we'll have to be pretty close to the ground. So be sure to watch our backs. Once I have its location, we'll be able to speed up.
Don't worry. I'll take care of anyone that crosses our path.
Found the first jammer. Head down and destroy it. Jammer. We're heading to its location. You probably don't know this, but I was chasing you the day of the blast. Tried to stop you from opening the package. If I had been a minute faster, didn't want you to be here.
So what happened?
Possibly you ran a red light. Amazing, isn't it? One red light, look what happens. So, what's your plan for getting out of the city?
Hell if I know.
Well, you better come up with something. If you think they're gonna let someone as powerful as you just run around, you better think again.
I appreciate the concern, but I'm not really worried about it.
You should be worried. Very worried. You think they're not gonna try and recreate the race sphere? I gave them copies of every schematic I could get my hands on. But even if that fails, they still have you. Their own personal WMD. My guess is that they'll capture you and lock you up. Only let you out when they need somebody wiped off the map.
Well, at least I'm good for something.
Go find the jammer.